In those days, temple did not have so many staff. And even the staff were there, not only understaffed, they will have to run around to all the different sannidhis, shrines. So we are small kids who volunteer, we also go and help here and there, and it's a big blessing and it's such a joy to volunteer and do puja to Arunachaleshwara. After the puja, they will give the vibhuti first to us, so that's a big pride. Of course, never to forget a very good share of nevedyam, prasadam, food, graced by Paramashiva himself. So, we always run and do volunteering. And once when I was volunteering, the camphor fell on my finger, with mixed with oil, burning, fell on my finger and got burnt. And anyhow, immediately the other people were there, they helped me and they put my hand in the water and the burning sensation started settling. Then I ran to Arunagiri Yogeshwara. Those days I used to be having darshan of Arunagiri Yogeshwara regularly, physically. I ran to him and said, like this it happened. And he just held my, that finger and said, Kana, neruppu sudungrathu tappu paadamappa, paadathal dhaan sududhe thavira, iruppinal sudalappa. He was telling me, the fire burns, fire hurts, is because the lesson we learnt that fire will burn, not by the existence fire will burn. Of course, don't try in your home. Just listen to the whole story. One fortunate thing in my life was I never had my own logic away from Arunagiri Yogeshwara. I was so much in love with him. It's a such an extreme love and romance relationship. So I never had any other logic. I was just drinking his words literally. And I had such a sweet, dear relationship with Arunagiri Yogeshwara. I will actually sometimes tickle his belly. So he will start laughing, that saliva will spit on me. That saliva will get sprayed on me when he laughs fully. That sweet connection, relationship I enjoyed with him. Then he got little camphor and he held that finger which got burnt with his hand and asked me to touch the camphor with other hand. And he held my hand continuously, slowly I could see from my stomach the fire spreading all over my body. The heat was increasing. But it was such pleasure, intense, pleasant experience and pleasure from inside. And it went, the temperature went to the extreme. The camphor which was touched by my other hand just lit up. To that level, my body temperature has gone up, but no pain, no pain, no suffering. It was pure pleasure. I still remember how he raised the whole, not just temperature, my cognition about fire. That's it. I realized even the so-called fundamental experience like fire burns is because you learnt that way. You are delusory learning, not because of its existence. He said, hey, Agni, Tattvam appa, adu vayathukulliye dhaan irukku. நம்ம வயத்துக்குள்ளேயே இருக்கிறது எப்படி துக்கம் கொடுக்கும்? ஹி வாஸ் ட்ரைங் டு டீச் மீ இன் தமிழ். ஐ எம் ட்ரைங் டு ரிப்பீட் த வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆஸ் இட் இஸ். ஃபயர் இஸ் அ பிரின்சிபிள், ஃபண்டமெண்டல் பிரின்சிபிள் ஆஃப் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ். அண்ட் இட் இஸ் தேர் இன்சைட் அவர் ஸ்டமக். எனி திங் விச் இஸ் இன்சைட் அவர் ஸ்டமக், ஹவு கேன் தட் டெஸ்ட்ராயர்ஸ் ஆர் பேர்னர்ஸ் ஆர் டிஸ்டர்பர்ஸ்? ஸ்கின் இஸ் த Prithvi, the earth component of you. Fire is one more component of you. How can one component of you destroy another component of you when you are still alive as the master of you? He said, நீ உடம்பில் இல்லாமல் போயிட்டா அப்போ ஒன்னோட ஒன்று அடிச்சுக்கிட்டு ஒன்ன ஒன்று கொளுத்திருச்சுன்னு சொன்னால் சரி புரிஞ்சிக்கலாம். ஆனால் நீ உடம்புல இருக்கும்போது உன்னுடைய பாகங்கள் எப்படி ஒன்ன ஒன்று அழிக்க முடியும்? ஹி வாஸ் கிவிங் மீ த மல்டி டைமென்ஷனல் லாஜிக், நாட் பைனரி லாஜிக். ஹி சேஸ், வென் யூ ஆர் நாட் இன்சைட் த பாடி, யுவர் ஓன் ஃபயர் காம்பனண்ட் ஹஸ் பர்ன்ட் யுவர் ஓன் earth component, at least that can be tolerated because you are not there. The head is not there. When the head is not there, the students can, like, it's like a, if the teacher is not there, the students can fight amongst each other and burn the classroom. But when the teacher is there, head is there, how can they fight with each other? He said, you are the head. When you are in the body, how can your fire element burn your earth element? I said, right. That one lesson he taught me, I realized multiple things. First thing, even the so-called worst sufferings are because you are taught it is a suffering, not because it is a reality. That's first lesson. Second, the hydrophobic material which keeps your DNA together, that hydrophobic material is filled with sound. See, being becomes identity through sound. Identity becomes physical expression of a person through fire. The person manifests is good, bad, right, wrong, everything through earth, the prithvi element. The sound component, nada tattva, sound principle, keeps consciousness and matter together. Means that is the first intervention into the hydrophobic component which keeps DNAs together. DNA's spare parts together. Guru, by giving the right sound, vibrations, cosmic principles in the form of anagata dvani, he gives new birth and breaks all the patterns passed through the generations inside you.